Hey, what's up, everybody? Fire Effects Tutorials here, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to do an effect. Sorry if my voice is kind of weird. It's really early in the morning, so let's get into the video. So what you want to do is you want to split the clip right before the event happens. So like right there sounds good. Okay. Then split it however you want, how far you want after. Okay, and let's go to distortion, this effect, okay, then half speed, and then screwed up. You want it to go up and then down, so like this. Okay, and then after that, you want to go to whiten. Half speed again. I messed up. You have to time all the effects perfectly, otherwise it doesn't look good. Okay, that looks good. Okay, and then after that, you go to wide screen. Okay, half speed again. Maybe a little bit farther down. Okay, and then next you want to go to focus. You can do this how many times you want, doesn't matter. I usually do it twice. And then after that, search up wiggle, vertical, horizontal, and then. So that's pretty much how you do it. Here, I'm gonna try it again. Yeah, so thanks for watching the video. Make sure to leave a like. Also, share this with any of your editing friends. And make sure to follow me on Instagram. It's gonna be in my description. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.